This is awesome. 1920s football, Chicago, Green Bay.
Powerful Packers, Grizzly Bears. Oh yeah, Gridiron number one is definitely for guys.
This is rough and tough, rock 'em, sock 'em, smash mouth football.
Gridiron number one has such great stuff like George Halas, Curly Lambeau.
Notre Dame in the beginning of football.
This is like the first sports reality comic book.
Real heroes, real life story, but in a comic book.
And no men with tights.
What's wrong with tights?